Cool. I have 20 active transport lines. Thanks, game. I'm still annoyed that I can't use the other thing. Well, there's a train going. Woo. One passenger, congrats. It's the first. Damage. No water damage. Hex, yep. Hey, May, how you doing? Still none of the cargo's coming in or out by plane. Nope, I'm gonna ring in Monday morning. That's the plan at the least. Yep. It's okay. Everything's fine. And we're seeing a lot of money all of a sudden. Industrial waste processing. 6 points. Oh my god. Citywide industrial ground pollution is reduced by 15%. That's pretty nice, though. I feel like I built this for no bloody reason, since I can't actually transport anything anywhere. Bug. Trains in the harbor? I don't want trains in my harbor. I'm gonna have to somehow navigate it around the entire city just to. No. No. Can't see anything to do anything. Thank you. Oh, there's a tornado? Nobody warned me about, okay. Have you still not collected the trash from over here? What the fuck's going on? You're already full. Oh my god, that's gross. You don't like that? I don't care if you don't like that. Somebody go collect the trash from here. He's right next door. Go collect the trash. Nobody? That's just typical. Bloody typical. Ooh. Big old pileup. Oh my god, what the hell happened here? Oh my god. Fire spreading. All the ambulances, yeah. Why emergency services not getting through? You guys do realize you're meant to let emergency services get past you, right? For the immediate area, oh, some of them are disappearing on their own now. Cool, cool, magic, don't question it.
If you must drive, and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
Mm-mm. Well, people enjoy having little suburban houses by the airport, right? Nobody's ever had an issue with that. Big old planes taking off across your head, no? It's fine. Sewage treatment is not keeping up, okay. Sewage is good now, right? Sewage is fine. Trash is piling up out here now as well. Thank you. going, people. Do-do. You're filling up with all sorts of nonsense. Oh my god, you're already full? Oh. How are you already full? What the fuck? Do 11 tons a month. Where's my policy window? I can never remember where that thing is at. No, that reduces air pollution, increases how much. Oh, another freaking bottleneck? I don't get why you haven't picked up the trash from over here yet. Excuse me. Okay. How should we get up again? Yep, good. There's a garbage truck right here. You just came out of the airport, though. I don't get how trash is still piling up. I've built two more of these bloody things. Yep, save up for the industrial waste. Blimey, Riley.
Authorities are urging the public to conserve water and reduce the burden on the city during this water shortage.
What water shortage?
Consider installing a low flush toilet, cut back on watering the lawn, and shower with a friend whenever possible.
I mean,
this has been a local public service.
Sure. Never gonna say no to showering with a friend.
What kind of does music have if it doesn't look to its past? Well, I say the question speaks for itself. Here on Second Moon, we know you can't move forward unless you keep both eyes steadily trained on what's behind you.
And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Jarva Mate, or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this. Industry in the region is on the rise, and when business is doing well, that floats our boat.
There's no sinking this boat, Glenda.
Up to 60k people, though. Ooh, huge city. Nice. Now we get nothing special, really. Just, more points to spend. So light up Link, sure, why not? Boom. Yeah, transport all sorts of data globally. Entertainment up. Network capacity up. Attractive city. Well, yeah. Mr. Worldwide. Access to the interwebs. Makes a big old area. Yeah, but there's a lot of disturbance coming from towers and whatnot. But it is a commodity that we can sell, isn't it? Yeah. More chickens and grain and all sorts of stuff. Oh god. Crime scene. Unreliable mail service. Ew. better. Sorting speed. Go all postmans. Is that gonna help with your unreliable sorting speed? Or post speed, whatever I was talking about? Might take a second for it to actually catch up. Zero of these vans in use, that's fun. I'm trying to process through some of this. Deals with 10 tons a month. Helicopter might not be able to come over here since this might be off limits airspace. I don't see any flashing red lights. I say boo to the fire department, but I think I'm gonna be quite happy that I'm adding him. Someone's already come out now. Cool.